Up and welcome to my channel. Today I'll be unboxing the Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge. So as you can see, here's the box itself. It is pretty cool. It's in black color. Also the mobile itself is in black color. These are all the specs: 4G LTE, 64-bit octa-core processor, 4GB RAM, 5.5-inch quad HD AMOLED display, dual pixel 12-megapixel back camera and 5-megapixel front camera. IP68 water and dust resistant, wireless charging, charging pad required, and also the memory card. So let's go ahead and unbox it. So guys, as you can see, here's the smartphone itself. Let's put it aside and we are going to look inside the box. Here are all the instructions. Quick start guide. And the fast charging adapter. And the cable for charging. And micro USB to USB connector. And the earphones. As you can see, the earphones are packed very nicely. As you can see, here are the headphone itself. And that's about it in the box. There's nothing else in the box. I have to say again, the box is pretty cool. There are two magnets on the both sides of the box. So it's a pretty nice box. Here's the SIM removal pin. That pin sure doesn't want to come out. Going around these walls, fighting to create a song. I don't want to miss a beat. And we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, to my shadow, to the sun. So guys, as you can see, here's the smartphone, here's the home key and the fingerprint scanner, 3.5mm headphone jack, micro USB, microphone, speaker, camera, flash and heart rate scanner, and SIM card and memory card slot right here, and another microphone, and the front camera, and volume key, up, down, and the power key. So let's go ahead and take off this protector. It's a dual SIM smartphone, so you can put two SIMs in this smartphone, which is pretty nice. So guys, I'm going to do the review very soon. So guys, thanks for watching.